The Knights of Central Penn. Before we get things started, we'd like to take a few moments and recognize our 2018 senior class. Up first, Jacob Kelly. Jake entered the season having never played competitive soccer prior to this year. We needed a goalkeeper. And without hesitation, Jake stepped up to the challenge and never looked back. Every day, he looked to improve his skills by asking questions, studying professional players, and demonstrating an amazing work ethic. To see his progress from day one to today is truly amazing and can only be attributed to his diligence and perseverance. More than his work ethic, his love for the Lord is infectious. From our first team meeting, Jake began encouraging players in the Lord, praying for others at every opportunity, and demonstrating the love of Jesus by his action and words. He is a great leader, a loyal friend, and a loving husband. Jake, it's been an honor to get to know you this year, and we truly appreciate and are blessed to have you join this family. May God continue to bless you on your journey in his kingdom. And Jake is accompanied by his wife, Kimmy Kelly. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Jacob Kelly. Our next senior, number two, Jorge Andino. Our next senior is a SAC representative for the men's soccer team. He has enjoyed working with the athletic program of a local public high school, and he plans to graduate with a degree in sport management with hopes to one day become a soccer coach in the future. He's a recipient of the Ashcroft Award, which is given to students who embody leadership and service in the institution. He has captained the team for 3 years, a leader who is very intentional about serving and loving his teammates on and off the field. He has logged over 3,000 minutes for the Patriots, and in 2016, this player went 7-9, one of the best records for men's soccer in recent years. He has played over 54 games for the Patriots soccer team. Please give a big round of applause for Jorge Andino. Our final senior for the day, number 20, Brandon Nikon. Brandon has logged over 3,000 minutes for the Patriots soccer team and along with 17 career goals and 8 assists. Brandon has demonstrated leadership skills by serving his teammates, striving for excellence on and off the field. He aspires to work in the music production industry in the future. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for our 2018 senior class.